Mrs. Shu got tired of people commenting about how she always carried her son on her back. But it was the only way Long could get around.
I had a really bad heart problem.
Long was always sick. He did not get enough oxygen, so he was dizzy a lot. He always coughed and had high fevers.
It got even more serious when Long fainted at school.
From then on, I had to stay at home. I was like a bird being locked in a cage. I wanted to fly, but my wings were broken.
One day I saw him drop to the ground. I ran to him and he cried, "Mama, my heart hurts so much." His face started to turn gray.
I did not want to die. I knew if I did, my parents would be 10 times more upset.
Long desperately needed surgery, but Mr. and Mrs. Shu only make about a dollar a day.
Then, at our most hopeless point, Sibian offered to help pay for the surgery. I could not even get my relatives to help.
I used to think that nobody cares when you are in trouble, but CBN cares. And that made me feel loved for the first time ever.
Long's heart surgery was set up and completed in just 3 days.
I had only dreamed of this moment.
Now I can walk and run and I don't feel tired anymore. I know the people who helped me are Americans. So when I grow up, I want to come visit you. And thank you for healing my heart. I'm so happy!